Oh my god, a tough ass Pokemon. I might be losing to him. Only men are regional hospital. It's just not in our capital district. It's regional. So there's people outside our RDC that they want to come in and look at this. It's not gonna work if their numbers are counted against us, and we gotta figure that out.
County leaders also focusing on support for local businesses.
This isn't easy for my tough executor.
$20,000 for businesses that have taken a big hit from COVID-19. There is an online application right on their website. You can see it there on the screen.
I'm Jacqueline Chamberlain Troy.
There you go, bitch.
County contests its own residents. They're hoping it gives them a better picture of just how many people the virus.
Yeah, we're thrilled.
This has been a long time coming for Rensselaer County. Up until now, residents had to travel to nearby Albany County to get tested.
That doesn't work when we're trying to get the economy reopened, and part of getting it reopened is a certain amount of testing.
Officials say about 3,000 residents have been tested at sites outside of the county, which is not enough.
I haven't been able to get a good grasp on that with only 3,000 of 160,000 residents. So we're really looking to ramp up our testing to see where the infection rate is.
That's part of the reason why some of these sites will rotate from the county building to Rensselaer City Hall and the Whitney Young Health Center. A more permanent site will open at Hudson Valley Community College later this week, where testing can be done more rapidly.
They can do up to about 20 tests per hour up there, so pretty significant amount of testing that we can get done.
The county expects with more testing, the number of positive cases will also increase, which just means they'll be getting a fuller picture.
Anyway, that's a good thing, because we're going to know now where the positives are. We always knew that there's, you know, positives in our county. People weren't getting tested, but now we're going to be able to contain it.
Those who want a test will need to make an appointment with the county. In Troy, Jacqueline Cangro, Spectrum.